In this video, we are presenting a demo to create a 1x3 video wall with a combined resolution of 3840x720 using SynClan. Double-click on the SynClan Manager shortcut button on the desktop and enter the password. The password is what you set at the time of first run of the SynClan Manager. On the top of the SynClan Manager, you will see four options: Add Group, Add Player, Find Player and Playlist. Firstly, we need to set up the players. There are two ways of adding a player. One is by using the Add Player option, where we can add players one by one using their IP addresses, and the other is by using the Find Player button. Add the found players by using the right-click options. Select the Acquire Player option to add players individually. You will be prompted to enter the player password while acquiring the player, or just use the Acquire All option to add all the found players in one go. If this is a new player being run for the first time after installation and registration, then you can assign a password to the player. Else, if this player has been previously acquired or set up by another manager, then you need to key in that password. Now, we will need to create a group and move the added players to this new group so as to make the video wall. Click on the Add Group button on toolbar. Fill in the name and location details of the group. Here we are giving the name SynClan Demo. You do not have to change the advanced setting. Once you save the group, it will appear on the left side of the screen as we can see. Now, drag and drop players one by one into the created group. By default, the first player added to group will become the master player. You can change the master player of the group in the group settings. Kindly note, master player is used to synchronize all the players of the group and is not a part of the video wall. Now we are going to create the playlist. Click on the playlist button on the toolbar to open Playlist Creator window. Click on New. Enter the playlist name and description. In stage cropping setting, enable both the options to crop the video according to the stage design of the group and bezel cropping, which we will create in the next step. Now, click on the Save button. We can see our created playlist in the playlist section. Now, by clicking on the plus button, we can add media to the playlist. For instance, I am adding a 4K resolution video for this demo. Click on the Save Playlist button to save the playlist. Now, click on the Save and Close button of the Playlist Creator window. Now we will see how to design the stage. For that, click the group name and then click on the Design tab. You have to measure the width, height, and bezel sizes of your screens first. Stage is a working area where we match the installed video wall to its virtual representation. Also, the stage that we are going to design is according to the video resolution. Here, we have all the measurements of the stage size and the screen dimensions as per the video that we are showing. Here, the calculated stage size is 1550 by 872, and all the players are stacked on one another on the stage. Now, click on the topmost player and select the Auto Arrange Screen Horizontally option. Now, we will give the screen dimensions along with the bezel setting. Since for this demo, all the screens have the same size. So, we will set dimensions for one screen and copy the same dimensions to other screens. Now, we have to set X position for the second and third screen on the stage. Now, I'm going to play the same video on stage background, which I'm going to play on my video wall. To add video to stage background, click on Add Media File and select the video. Now we can adjust or move all the screens on the stage by using the key combination of Alt plus arrow keys. Now we can see that all the screens are set on the stage as per the design. Click on the Schedule tab to publish the video along with the stage design. In Schedule tab, click on the drop-down list, select the playlist, click the Assign button, and then click on Publish button. By pressing Publish button, it will take you to the Publish tab. Now, click on Start button to start the playlist, content, and the design to the players in the group. When the transfer process completes, it informs you the same, and then within couple of seconds, it plays the same on all the players of the group as per design. Now, in the same manner, we are going to add images instead of videos. The design and the steps remain the same as explained. The only change would be that instead of using videos, we would be using images. Since we are adding images now, we would get the option to choose from a wide variety of animations as we can see here. We can even preview them before applying them. Once animation has been applied into the images, save the playlist and close the playlist creator, navigate to the Schedule tab, assign the playlist and publish the same into the group. Once published, the images would start to playback as per the layout along with the assigned animations. Now, if you want to display complete images on individual screens, then you don't have to check any of these options while creating the playlist. Now I'm going to publish this image playlist and see the actual output on the video wall. Kindly note, suggested resolution of images and videos for the said layout and resolution would be at least 2K. So as to minimize the pixelation. Next, we are going to demonstrate that how to set up the video wall if we change the orientation of the screens and make an asymmetrical design. Here, I'm going to rotate the center screen. I'm moving the left and right screens closer to the center screen, moving the left screen down a little bit and the right screen up a bit. Now, what we see is that our video wall is disturbed as we have moved and rotated the screens. So, we are going to see how the video can be adjusted and aligned using the SynClan software. This is a demo layout and you can choose any orientation layout as per your requirement. In the SynClan manager, we are now going to send an image of a grid to set the orientation of the screens on my stage. For this, we are going to create a playlist with an image of the grid. Now, click on Playlist. Add a new simple playlist. Add the grid image in the new playlist. click on Save and Close. Now, in the Schedule tab, select the grid playlist and click on Assign and Publish. Start the publish process. Now we can see the grid in the video wall layout. In the Manager, go to Design tab of the group and click on Live Stage Modification so that the changes that I am doing in the design is also changing live on the actual video wall. First, we will remove the bezel from all of the three screens and change the screen size according to 16:9 ratio. In the first go, by using approximations, I am setting the X and the Y axis of the screen along with the rotation. Then, we will do minute changes in X and Y coordinates and rotation to achieve the accurate grid layout. I can see these changes live on the video wall as I change them in the manager. Now I am moving the left screen closer to the center screen by changing the X position. I am trying to adjust the screens according to the grid sent on the video wall by changing the X and Y coordinates and rotation angle of the screens. Once we are done adjusting the layout, just go to the Schedule tab to assign and publish the demo simple playlist. Click on Start to publish. Now we can see our video is playing as a single video in the asymmetrical video wall that we have just created.